All right, hello there. I think we just made it here. Let's see. Just finished a nice breakfast and cleanup and came in just in time to do a bit of a midday in the middle. So here we go. Without further ado, this is Art4Truth. We are Art4Truth. We certainly thank you for allowing us this forum and your attention. So, gonna do a little bit of a jam for about a half hour or so. We'll just see where it goes.
Thank you.
probably definitely gone past our usual half hour and past what would be the midday. In the middle, actual midday proximity to time, but what is time anyways? We're going to keep jamming a little bit because we're having fun and I'm enjoying this. Why not? So thank you all very much for your time. I think I will make one more change that I might as well do another jam. This has also been a fun one. Thank you. lot of fun. I'm glad I'm doing a much longer set than I intended. I'm gonna, might as well go just a little bit more. Up to that near hour, we're getting close, actually. So, do one more little jam. Change it up just another little bit. Art4Truth, everyone, thank you so much for joining us. For being here, for your year and your time. up here, actually, as far as the amount of time we have. Might have a minute or two, I'm not sure. But we're close. I think I started a couple minutes late today, if there is such a thing. This has been a lot of fun. I've really enjoyed this guitar jam. This has really been an excellent for me. So thank you for giving me the forum, the opportunity to share. And I hope that you've enjoyed this as well. Once again, Art4Truth, likes and follows and that kind of social media-y stuff is always nice. You can check me out on YouTube. I put a lot of stuff out there. Try to. Anyways, once again, have a great Saturday, rest of your weekend. If you're in the West Coast area, as I am, all the best. May the fires find their way to stopping sooner rather than later. So stay inside as much as possible. It is really, really bad to breathe outside right now. And blessings. We'll get through this. Thank you all for your time.